This is normally a count where a pitcher would waste a pitch, and by that I mean throw a breaking ball off the outside edge in the dirt, maybe elevate a fastball, hoping to get a swing at a bad pitch, but you really got to be sure to block him up in the dirt right now.
Ooh. Just like that. Escanio's 1-2. Dribbler foul. Reds are 0-for-8. With men in scoring position. Nick standing at third. He was there with one out after the sack bunt by Hernandez. Rosales fly to shallow right. And here we are. Another 1-2 on the way.
Scania put that pitch right where Giovanni Soto wanted it. A fastball up the ladder. Gonzalez able just to get a piece. Foul it straight back and stay alive.
Jose ready, and he went, and he gets out of it. Jose Escanio escapes. We've completed 10 from Cincinnati. Cubs 3, Reds 3.